Very difficult for me, and it was a great shock for me also when they were born, because we didn't have any indication that they were twins, false and conjoined twins. It's a very difficult situation for children suffering from severe disabilities in Senegal, so I didn't want to let them to be facing any risk for their survival. What I decided at this point is not to focus on what will happen tomorrow. I'm just trying to look after them and to make them happy as possible. Like any other siblings, it can go from chatting, laughing together, clapping, playing together, and sometimes arguing, and sometimes disputing toys. Who will live, who will die now.